I forgot. Shit. Damn. Well, here we go. Oh. Oh, yeah, damn. I like it. I like it. It lets me know that there's still much to learn. Oh, fuck. Shissa! Oh, fuck. Woo! Nice. Nice. Sony and a la pookin. Ooh, fuck. Damn, bro! Damn, man! You just came back? What's going on right now, man? Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah. Ooh. Shasa. Oof. Nice. Shit. I'm be honest, I was trying to deflect it. I was trying to do like the deflection. My weak point is my defense. I wanted to do something cool. I should have just like went face first into it. I'm not much of a defensive character. I like to go in like a... Ooh. God damn. I'm in love. Ooh. Come back to me. Come back to me. I don't know. After I got home from the shop, it's like I wanted to fight somebody, so I went on like Street Fighter. I didn't know you were online, that's why. I was like, oh shit, he's online? Feel like I just want to fight the world. Nah, not really. It's kind of wholesome, like at the shop. It was like wholesome. I don't know. It's like you know, too much good stuff, man. I need something to like make me feel like shit, you know. So, I picked this game. I'm like, man, I need to fight something, man. It was like everything was good at the shop, you know. It was, I just yeah. Oh. Oh shit. Oof. God damn. Shissa! Oh shit. Oh. I'm not going. I'm going to space, bro. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. That's a good yeah, that was a good like power defense right there. Oof. Nothing I could do. I was too close to you. Already punching me in the gut already, man. I was like, shit. Nice. I saw that. You like ducked. No, I was gonna go for that grab, brother. Damn! You knew I was gonna go for that grab. You like ducked. I was like, man, not today. Hell yeah. Oh, god damn. Took me out to next week, man. Dang, man. The comeback. Thank you. Oof. That was one hell of a battle. One hell of a battle. Dang, bro, what? No, that's good, that's good. And I was trying to punch you, but I guess I was just too close to your character, you know, I was just too close to your character, that's why. So every hit that went into that uppercut, it was like, damn. Oh shit. Oh damn, bro. Damn, got me good, homie. Oh. See, man, you know how to do it. See, man, you learn it, man. See, I'm telling you, man. It's not about winning. It's about getting the journey done. You're still learning. Look at that, man. Damn. Oh shit. Oh, here comes the lag. Oh, juicy. Nope, you got me. I was too close. I was too slow. Broken. Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh, Jesus, God damn, I didn't even have time to recover. that was hot. That was like super hot, man. Oof. There should be a title for you. The one that's called Ginger Powder. Ooh. God send. Should have been like Savage God, but the Savage for some reason is fucking profanity. I was looking at your, oh my god, I was looking at your thingy. I thought I could do the my little critical art. I was looking at yours. I was like, I forgot. Yeah, I was on that side. That's why I was like, oh man, let me do a critical art right now. Ooh. Mm. Ooh. Damn. Ooh. Oh shit. Hey, calm down. Oh fuck. Hell yeah. Ooh, I like that slowdown right there. Ooh, shit. Ooh. Setsio not Sopuke? Ah! Why did it? No! Yeah. Oh man, that was great. Ah, I love it. Yeah. That was amazing fight. Thank you. Oh yeah. Let's see. Okay. Oh shit. Wait. Fuck. I used the rental thing. Yeah, the mop. Fuck. Oh damn. Well, it is what it is, man. I use the rental controls. Ooh. Whoa. Can you change it during the... Nah. Can't. Nah, you can't pause it. Because that's an online. It is what it is. I have to try it with my modern controls. Rashid looked good. It kind of made... They made Rashid look good to the point where in Street Fighter V it looked like claymation. Oh, damn. Hold up, bro. Hold up. Let me go on classic for a minute, brother. There you go. Let me... Rashid. Classic. Yeah, there we go. Can't change his thing. I look good. Yeah, I look good. Like that. All right, let's do this, bro. do this. Ninja turtles that are gonna have shells that are gonna go. Sky's the limit. Here we go. Rasheed. Sky's the limit. So you got the season pass, huh? Because on the rental, I don't even have that color. Missing out. Shoot. Yep. I am the turbulent whale. The ways of the wind. Holy shit. Yeah, that was critical. Because it took out all my, critical hurt thing. Oh, oh my God. The turbulent whim. I like it. Holy shit. Oh, damn. Ouchies. Sky high. Man. I'm sorry. I kept doing that move. I'll see. Oh. To be honest, I don't even know what the heck happened over there, man. I was in a defensive mode and then like turbulent wind just like, damn. Let's learn the ways of the them legs. Damn, son. Damn. You did there. Ooh. Oh my golly. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Thank you. Oh, oh my God. Oh, down and out. Ouchies. Oh, nice block, man. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So, I can't wait for the other character to come out, Aki. Oh, wait. There we go. Here comes a new challenger. All right, you ready? I'm not going to lose. Yeah, I don't know how to play as her. they keep changing her moveset. That was hot. That was hot. I had to do some interesting mathematics with the buttons just to get that move. When in like Street Fighter V, you could just press like fucking downright circle and she does like the flutter kick. That's good, man. That's good. That's good, man. I need to learn how to, you know, again. I need to learn how to be the chun again. Anything, you know. Practicing, man. We're training. Anything that gets you the win, brother. Because I got, you know. when we play online, you know, it's like with other people, man, they unforgiving, man. They don't care. I'm like, they'll keep spamming it. Like that. I didn't know what button I was pushing at right there, bro. I was just... See, I go like that, and then I went like that. Calm down. I said calm down, man. I said calm down. And I was just like, you didn't have to take that seriously. Yeah, man. They call that the juice. They said Chun-Li is like fighting like Cammy, but I don't see it because for Cammy it's easy. You know, you just press like circle X, you know, you do the kicks. This one is like, they want you to do like mathematics with like her fists. Because you can't do it like right off the bat. See, look. Oh shit. Yeah, like that. Yeah, straight up fist, man. Like, I can't even do it. See, look. See, you can't do it. Oh shit. It's like you have to punch it into like a circle. You have to go to like a high punch into like a circle. It may be kinda complicating. This is like for like the you know, the veteran players. That's why like when I go online, I never see like I only see like a few Chun-Li players. It's like the moveset is just, yeah, it's complicating. I see a lot of Cammy though. So I'm like, eh. Because when I see like a lot of like people using the same character, it's like, and I want to try somebody else. And it's like, because everybody's using the same character, it's like you see like the same mirror. So it's like, man, let me try Chun-Li then. I'm over here trying to figure it out, and now I see why. Like, oh yeah. Nice block. But this is gonna get me. Woo! Hey man, I feel like I wanna get a Street Fighter 6 poster on Amazon. But pay $60 for it. Oh man. There we go. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh. Ouchies. Damn, bro. You like somersault ninjutsu. Kick my ass into the corner, man. Yeah, there we go. They need to add more barefoot in this game, man. I like how your character has no shoes. Oh, fuck. Whoa! That's a good pass. I'll take it. Let me check. Oh, okay. One more. That was a double KO. That's how you end an anime episode right there. To be continued. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Shit, man. Shit. Not bad. Yeah, not bad at all, man. Not bad at all. Yeah. You find the footing, man, it's like, shit, man, you can block my flutter kicks all day. But can you do the Kyo, the fucking Hadouken? Kino-Koo? Yeah. Ooh. Give me a break. Ooh. Ooh. I'm an animal. All right. Okay.